Welcome to Catholic Schools Week. I'm Sister Mary Paul, Superintendent of Catholic Schools, and I'm a bit embarrassed to be the face of Catholic education, because the face of Catholic education is really in our classrooms. It's our students, their teachers, their parents, our lay advisory boards, our pastors. It's the staff that cares for them. We invite you into our classrooms during Catholic Schools Week. Just as there is a Catholics Come Home, I would say, come home to Catholic schools. Experience the faith, the focus, and the achievement that you will find in our schools. We'll compare our test scores with anybody across the nation. Ask your school, they'll be able to tell you. They'll be able to tell you about the wonderful 97% attendance rate. They'll be able to tell you about the 98% of our high schoolers that go on to college, about the terrific Terra Nova scores that we put up against anyone. But what they'll also tell you is about a community that cares, a community that really wants to focus on the individual. A community that cares about whether or not your kid is safe and loved. Come home to Catholic schools. Come take a peek, look at us. Find the faith, focus, and achievement that's right in your own backyard in our Catholic schools.